So let's back up, because I know you and Dirk was cool. Obviously, he was on, you know, he was on your album, and y'all was cool, and you was cool with Vaughn.
Nigga hit me. You feel me? Boom, bam. It's like I had an out-of-body experience.
Box squad! It's the fourth quarter. Game time.
I got no love for a hoe, baby. Ever since I was young, jumped off the porch, baby. Started my own, don't do gangs, but still a foe, baby. I ain't saying I ain't gangsta, I bang, but on a low, baby. And sometimes I misguide myself. Where the fuck them friends at now? Like I can't allow myself to push it to an end now. Need time for to find myself, so I can't let you in now. But one thing they can say about Ben is they little bitch the 10 now. But I just keep my circle club. They can't do no heartbreaking.
All right, before we jump straight into the beating, yo, man, make sure y'all grab that like button, man. Take your girlfriend house. Tell her take it to the mall right now as we speak. Tell her let every thirsty nigga in there hit the like button, man. Then bring it back to me, so I can put it on YouTube, man, so I can help my video circulate through YouTube, get recommended by everybody around the world. Y'all already know what time it is, boy. Reaction video time. All right, so without further ado, right, we got King Von Demon. Now, before we even, like, get straight into the video, hold on. All right, bet. So before we jump straight into the video, make sure y'all hit the like button, man. Very important that y'all hit that like button, man. Hit the boy out. Leave a comment if y'all want to. And not only that, follow my social media down below. Now we got King Von Demon. Now I'm pretty sure this might. You know, happy birthday to King Von. How am I forget about that? Happy birthday to King Von, bro. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to King Von, man, and his whole crew. And not only that, bro, shout out to the people that showing love to King Von. Whoever did the reaction video. Now, I'm not sure if this video gonna get blocked like the rest of my video get blocked before I even post them. But hey, if y'all see this video, bro, give me a thumbs up, because I tried. Several videos I ain't got blocked, like Rawway and Kodak Black, they didn't block that video before I even posted. You know what I'm saying? Why they block it, I don't know. But like I said, we got Demon himself, King Von. This might be King Von last video. You know what I'm saying? That's why I say, for all the artists really out there in these streets, man, if you got songs, got an album that's extremely tight, bro, just go ahead and make a video to it, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, Young Boy, he got videos for shit decades, I'm pretty sure. If Young Boy passed away, man, that nigga got buku music video they left. You see what I'm saying? But King Von, like I said, I'm pretty sure everybody, like, once King Von died, I want to say it the right way. Once King Von died, right? Everybody posted this nigga. Like, I'm not just saying Chicago nigga. We speaking outside Chicago nigga, right? Every rapper posted this nigga. Now, I'm pretty sure he just dropped a video, Demon. None of them rappers that post him then ain't gonna post this video now. You see what I'm saying? But that's just the way how the game goes. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, if people gonna show love, fake love, no matter if you're here or there, goddamn, that's why I don't be fucking with so many people. You know what I'm saying? Cause like I said, it's just a crazy world we live, man. But not only that, bro, we got other videos to do. Like I said, we got King Von, we got No Cap vaccine video to drop, and we got one more video that I forgot. I can't think of it right now. Meek Mill. Okay. Yeah, Meek Mill. So we're gonna jump straight to the video. I wanna hold y'all boys up. You know what I'm saying? Boy, I never forget goddamn King Von hit goddamn Quando Rondo, bro. That nigga said it was an out-of-body experience. What? Why that nigga put some demons in your ass? All right, let go, bro. Let go. I know y'all get tired of me talking, but fuck it. Who cares? Fuck it.
If Drew didn't film it, Drew filmed
every damn thing, man. I know y'all get tired of me saying that. You know what? That nigga ain't money to fuck it. Look at that nigga. Look at this nigga right here, boy. Straight savage. Assassin, nigga. Assassin's nigga right here, man. Let's go. Von. Hey, I gotta get on somebody to be doing every time. I hate to call a nigga name like that, but Von make that shit tight as hell though. Von, oh yeah, I swear to God.
fun. If I tell y'all I love y'all, I mean it. Why they got killed, I seen it. I was right there, still can't believe it. Yeah. Shit turned me to a demon. Police ask me, ain't see.
This shit, boy, I swear to God, man, I like when goddamn Queen Von drops some music, bro. The reason why I like when he dropped music, right? Check this out. Not only did the nigga, we can talk about shit now. Not only did the nigga live this fucking lifestyle, nigga really lived this lifestyle to the fully, right? Only rapper I know that really, really lived this fucking lifestyle. This nigga right here, man, every video that he makes, this nigga really did this shit in these videos. We can speak about it. What they gonna do? Go dig him up and lock him up? Come on, let's be realistic. The nigga was an assassin out here. The nigga was a goddamn Tomb Raider 2.0 guy. 5.0. In male form. This nigga was Colombiana, goddamn it. Like real shit, like King. Man, this nigga here a goat, dog. Real.
Back to back hits like a rainbow. Me and T-Roy was scheming. I'm trying to put my whole team on. I tell y'all, lay y'all mean it. Why they got killed, I seen it. I was right there, still can't believe it. Damn. Shit turned me to a demon. Police ask me, ain't seen none. Back to back hits like a rainbow. Me and T-Roy was scheming. I'm trying to put my whole team on. Let me tell you the truth. Most of these niggas, they fool. And they don't really fuck with you. Let me tell you the truth. Went on the drill.
Man, what? Most of these, hey, let me tell you the truth. Most of these niggas that fuck with you, they ain't, what? Von be snapping and telling the truth at the same fucking time, dog. I just hate to see the world, dog. And don't get me wrong, for all you fuck niggas out there, don't get to standing like Von in the first part of the video. Y'all seen the first part of the video? I don't want to see none of you niggas take a picture with your leg gap like that because, nigga, y'all don't stand like that. Let's be real. Let's be real. Because a lot of y'all be jacking people's style now. I see so many people on social media, bro. Straight jack. And not only that, to all the artists that's out here, I don't want to see you make no videos related to goddamn King Von. That King, I don't even want to see y'all acting like this nigga. It ain't no King Von, goddammit. You know how someone, when somebody died or something happened or blah, 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 this, everybody wanted, hey, Drew Femme, hey, shoot my video like you shot King Von. I want the demon scene, I want everything. Don't get the door on that shit. Von is, look at this nigga. You can look at this nigga eyes right here and tell, just look at him, bro. You don't see nothing but pain. Look at this shit, man. For the one that's spiritual. I'm talking to the one that's spiritual. You don't see nothing but pain in the nigga eye right here. Look at this shit. Man,
my homie and that nigga ain't even shoot. Steady, I can fix it, they ain't even you. Set up bad bitches, they ain't even cute. I won't tell a soul, I be keeping me. Why be shooting shit and he don't even hoop? I was out the window, he was out the roof. I was on the block, you was out the loop. I was in the Ford, he was in the toys. I was in the zoo, shooting shit was zoo. Talk about bodies, I got a few. 3+3+2. I'm the King Von, nigga, who is.
What? Y'all count them bodies up. Count them bodies up. 4+. What? What? Count them bodies up right there, man. I ain't no street nigga. I can say what the fuck I wanna say. That nigga got some bodies on his belt, man. Shit.
We gon' battle them all when they free Duke. Never been stingy, you can get it too. Glock is never jamming, aim it, then I shoot. I be missing granny, probably pop a zanny. Give a bitch a plan, be hood in the juice. You can take a back, nah, now I'm through. Ain't shaking hands, nigga, we ain't cool. We done come with bodies, then a coming free. Snap some at his crib and put him on the news. Niggas can't walk a mile in my shoes. Niggas can't do the shit that I do. Niggas can't shoot the gun.
Nigga don't even want King. Nigga, them Dior's one. How you not want no Dior's ones? How? Explain to me how you don't want no Dior's one, nigga. A lot of these niggas out here, man, cannot goddamn walk a mile in your goddamn shoes, but they always got something to say. They always got, somebody always got something to say on how you live your life, bro. But can't walk a mile in your fucking shoes. This is goddamn true facts. This is facts. Nick Bunch had a nigga, he got them shoes. Nigga like, buddy. No. You got too many bodies. No, you got too many bodies. If you ain't out there in them streets, don't be out there in them streets. Shooting just to be shooting. You not a gangster, dog. Anybody can go outside and shoot, a nerd can go outside and shoot that bitch in the air. Don't mean he a gangster. Don't mean he a street nigga. Know your role. People these days don't know their role.
Niggas ain't built like that and that's cool. Niggas went killing shit in high school. I was keeping quiet, I was being cool. I don't give a fuck, nigga, fucked up. Even if it rain, bitch, we coming through. I tell y'all, I mean it. Why they got killed, I seen it. I seen it right there, still can't believe it. Shit turned me to a demon. Fuckers ask me, ain't seen none. Back to back hits like a remote. Me and T-Roy was scheming. I'm trying to put my whole team on. I tell y'all, I mean it. Why they got killed, I seen it. I seen it right there, still can't believe it. Shit turned me to a demon.
Hey, I can see Corner right now, bro. I had an eye about that nigga. I can see Corner right now watching this video, bro. Behind the guy. I see the Corner watch the video like this, y'all. That nigga, goddamn. That nigga watch the video like this. Boy, King Paul had niggas spook out here, nigga. Oh, hey, that nigga has niggas spook out here, though. God. Come on, this video 4 minutes long. It still got, and we just had 2 minutes? What the, what we got going on?
I want that bitch to come on, like, it's dark or something. Like the camera come from somewhere else. I'm just standing right there. Now, all you can make out is, like, probably my body and shit. You can make out, then you get closer. Now it's me looking sad or whatever, you see what I'm saying? Then I'm open up some more and then you see my homie on the ground and shit. My homie got killed and shit, his name Whitey. So it's a nigga pulled up on a bike and got the shooting in the crowd. We was in the crowd and shit. And he got hit. And I was in the store when it happened, but I hit a shots and I came out. And they was shooting at him and shit. Like the police was shooting at the nigga that shot him and shit. But he was already hit, so.
Shit turned me to a demon.
Now that part, shit turned me to a demon with my ass probably turning, you know? Like I'm standing right there seeing what's going on and shit. You got me wide ass seeing. And now my eyes getting that turning red or something. Some shit turned me to a demon. So right there, I done went on the drill my homie. We wanna go slide with some niggas. I'm shooting, he ain't shooting. You see what I'm saying? I see him. It's the main part in the song too. I want to be a room full of niggas in that bitch. With no shoes on, you see what I'm saying? Hungry, tough ass niggas. You gonna be seeing they looking tough. See the scars on their face, tattoos. No shoes on though, you see what I'm saying? No shoes. And I'm coming out with a pair of shoes. And I'm trying to get everybody a pair of shoes. Like, one by one, I'm walking with them looking crazy. See, I'm my old pair of shoes. Like, whatever shoes I had on the video when I was drilling the shit. Why wouldn't they get cute? And I've been in jail.
So, let me guess. This nigga right here, like I told y'all, this some real life shit. Like, that's why so many people like King Von. This is a real life moment. Like, y'all, do y'all understand how many niggas that this nigga then lost? Including this nigga. Do y'all even understand? This is a real life moment. This ain't, I swear to God, when y'all watch King Von video, this is not just no video, goddammit. This a fucking true story. This shit.
Telling shit, I want little scenes with the shoes. And I'm be trying to get motherfuckers the shoes, and niggas gonna be, I ain't taking the shoes. They gonna be running from it and shit. They ain't gonna be, you see what I'm saying? I'm pitching this a black and white video too, like it's hard. I don't know, I'm pitching it like getting that, I want that emotion, that pain, and that bit. But with these niggas, they be trying to, I'm trying to get these niggas my shoes and they ain't trying to walk in them, you see what I'm saying?
We gon' battle more when they free Duke, never been spent, you can get it too.
Glock is never jamming, aiming, then I shoot. I be missing granny, probably pop a zenny, give a bitch a plenty hug and a juice. Alright, right there. Oh,
man, that nigga be snapping.
It's actually not promoted too. Niggas can't walk a mile in my shoes. Niggas can't do the shit that I do. Niggas can't shoot the guns that I shoot. Niggas ain't been like that in that school.
Niggas went killing shit in high school.
Man, that nigga, man, shout out to King Von, bro. Happy birthday, my nigga, man. Like I said, bro, that's the end of the video, man. Big up, this might, in my opinion, this top two of this year video, to me, wise, to me. Like I said, I listen to the same music, so this top two to me, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to King Von, happy birthday, dog. Long live, goddamn King Von. Make sure y'all leave a comment, like the video, man. This is your boy, Bud27, man. I'm gonna get out of here.
I got no love for a hoe, baby. Ever since I was young, jumped off the porch, baby. Started my own, don't do gangs, but still a foe, baby. I ain't saying I ain't gangsta, I bang, but on a low, baby. And sometimes I misguide myself. Where the fuck them friends at now? Like I can't allow myself to push it to an end now. Need time for to find myself, so I can't let you in now. One thing they can say about Ben is that little bitch the 10 now. But I just keep my circle closed.